I'm Meg Hefner. I'm a genetic counselor at St. Louis University School of Medicine in St. Louis, Missouri. And today I'm going to be talking to you about CHARGE syndrome. This is your CHARGE syndrome 101, an overview of CHARGE. So I'll start by talking a little bit about myself, telling you some of my background, and then tell you what I'm going to be talking about today. So I am a genetic counselor, and I first got involved with CHARGE back in 1982 when I was hired at the University of Missouri-Columbia on a project that was doing research on many different conditions that could cause both hearing loss and vision loss. This deaf-blind project very quickly ended up focusing in on CHARGE and became a CHARGE project. At that time, CHARGE was only very recently recognized and was not yet well defined. So as part of this project, we aimed to define the syndrome more completely and to create information that we could provide both to families and professionals about the condition. As the genetic counselor on the team, I was tasked with creating information for families. And this grew initially into a 50-page booklet for families, which at the time was the only information available for families. Then we created a newsletter. And remember, this was the mid-80s before Facebook and even email and the internet and all that was at all widely available. So we mailed out a newsletter to people around the world. And in 1993, we incorporated the CHARGE Syndrome Foundation and held our first international conference in St. Louis. And we've been doing conferences for families and professionals every 2 years since then. Several of the other presenters in this series are other professionals who have been involved with CHARGE Syndrome as long as I have.